would someone do this?
I don't know. But whoever it is, they did their homework. They knew Higgins' schedule and that she'd be her most vulnerable during that morning riot.
Yo, what do we know so far?
Not much. Katsumoto is leading the investigation. HPD's processing the scene.
But why Juliet? Why would someone want to take her?
Could be something from her MI6 days. Going back from an old assignment.
Or it could be a money play.
Yeah, Higgins owns Robin's Nest, worth a lot of cash, at least on paper.
What? What is it? Oh, my God.
Get your phone out. You gotta record this.
Got it.
Hello.
Do I have your attention, Mr. Magnum?
You do.
Good. Listen carefully. 3 hours from now, a prisoner will be transported out of Waiwa Penitentiary. The size of the convoy is unknown, but security will be heavy.
Why are you telling me this?
Because if you ever want to see Miss Higgins alive again, you're gonna free that prisoner.
Do we tell the police?
No, not yet, at least. Limits our options.
Seen that look before. What are you thinking?
I've been followed for a couple months, right? Now Higgins gets taken?
You think it's the same person?
I mean, think about it. Somebody does surveillance on me. They identify Higgins as someone they can use to leverage me.
Yeah, but why you? I mean, you're capable, sure. But if this guy's just looking to bust somebody out of prison, plenty of people that'll do it for the right price. There's gotta be some other reason that he's targeting you.
Kumo, could you leave, please?
What? Why?
Because what we're about to discuss is highly illegal, and the less you know about it, the better. Please.
Just bring her home, okay?
So we're doing this thing, huh?
I don't see any other choice. One thing I do know is that we got to keep Katsumoto out of it.
Come on, Thomas, you know you can't.
I know what you're going to say, right? He's put his job on the line for us 1,000 times. But this is different. I mean, if he knows a crime is about to be committed, a prison break, no less. He can't just stand by and let that happen.
Hey, I just got off the phone with Ice Pick. Gave me the name of the prisoner that's being moved.
Who is it?
Guy's name is Elliot Hamler.
You know him?
Yeah.